Headache in the elderly. A poll in the state of Florida documented in 3,000 elderly people, just under 14% of women and 6.5% of men suffer from headaches. Headache is not a young people's disease. This result refutes the prejudice that older people rarely have headaches. It is true that the symptoms are somewhat less common in older people than in younger people. It is also true that the spectrum of complaints changes with the possible causes of headaches in old age. Older people, as recent studies show, often suffer from different forms of headache than younger people. So-called primary headaches, for example migraines and tension headaches, are most common in young and middle-aged people. 1 in 5, around 20%, suffers from migraines at this age. Around 30% complain of tension headaches. This pattern is beginning to shift in the elderly. Around 15% have tension headaches. The proportion of migraine sufferers falls to less than 10%. Headache for the first time? Go see the doctor. Headaches caused by other diseases are particularly common in older patients, the so-called secondary or symptomatic headaches. If a headache occurs for the first time in an elderly person, a doctor should therefore be consulted. If severe pain sets in suddenly or if it occurs again and again, the cause should be examined and diagnosed by a neurologist. The first time older people suffer from headaches, this can have various causes. For example, high blood pressure, dental problems, or poorly fitted glasses can cause headaches. Anyone who wakes up with a headache could suffer from insomnia or brief respiratory arrest, a so-called sleep apnea. The living conditions of older people and depressive moods can also cause headaches. If headaches always occur in connection with the use of medication, this should be discussed with the attending physician. Because headaches can also be a side effect of drugs. Only in rare cases a tumor is the cause of the symptoms. Inflammation of the temporal artery. The inflammation of the temporal artery can also suddenly trigger a headache. Often unilateral, dull, burning, sometimes pulsating pain is typical. The temporal artery is usually noticeably hardened and sensitive to pressure. In addition, there is a strong feeling of illness. This inflammation can lead to blindness. But, if it is recognized in time, the doctor can successfully treat it with corticosteroids. This is another reason why it is important that older people who only occasionally suffered from headaches in their younger years should see a doctor when symptoms become more frequent, particularly severe or when the pain changes. Migraine is rare in the old age. After the menopause, many migrainers observe that the attacks become less frequent or disappear completely. But this is not generally the case. The migraines can also remain or even get worse. Age-related deterioration in the cervical spine and depressive moods, on the other hand, could be the reason why doctors diagnose tension headaches more frequently in older people. Overall, older men have fewer headaches and fewer problems with migraines. However, they often suffer from rare forms of headache. These include, for example, the particularly excruciating cluster headache. It occurs in episodes and is often not properly diagnosed. It is unknown to many doctors who do not specialize in headache. However, it rarely occurs for the first time in old age. Facial pain is common in women. Above all, women are more likely to suffer from atypical facial pain. Not all drugs are suitable. There are no special therapy recommendations for older headache patients. If acetylsalicylic acid causes gastrointestinal complaints, paracetamol or metamizole can also help. Certain drugs, ergotamines, triptans, tricyclics, constrict the blood vessels. Migrainers with coronary artery disease should speak to their doctor about whether they can continue to take their usual medication. Beta blockers for migraine prophylaxis should be dosed as low as possible because of their tiring effect. Particular attention should be paid to interactions with other drugs that can cause headaches.